Brandon Davies of Brigham Young has really played well here. He has been able to do all the things that people knew he could do, which is score the ball on the block down low, rebound strongly. But he's also showed some other facets to his game, which are things that a lot of people may not have picked up on during his college career. He's a very good interior passer, and he's shown that. When he gets the ball on the block, if he sees a teammate open, you know, maybe he can make a bounce pass to the opposite block for a dunk or a layup, or he can kick the ball out to an open shooter. And he's really shown that aspect of his game very nicely here.
Honestly, I didn't really start getting into basketball till about ninth grade. You know, it was just kind of, you know, one of those things where, you know, all my friends were playing and I was pretty good at it. So, you know, just something that I stuck with all growing up.
The other thing is the games are very physical here, and he has shown the ability to be tough and rugged. And he was sort of thought to be more of a finesse player. So it's really helped him show that he can be a rugged player as well as a skilled player. So Brandon Davies at BYU has helped himself a great deal by being here, and he's played well, and his game has been very well-rounded.
We're all of us are adopted. My brother is 5'7", maybe my sister's 4'11". My mom's this 4'11", short little white lady, so you can imagine what our family photo looks like. Totally different league from high school to college. It was kind of a rude awakening for me. You know, I was coming in there, you know, 6'8", 225 guy, and like I need to get stronger, I need to get bigger, I need to get faster. When I got the PIT invite, it was just another opportunity to play, and you know, I was all for it. You know, I was really amped up and excited to that I even got the opportunity, and you know, I was just grateful to be invited. You know, it felt great. You know, it was kind of one of those things that I didn't really look at my numbers or anything and didn't really know, you know, what I was doing. I was just kind of, you know, having fun and, you know, doing everything I could to get my teammates involved and you know, just try to win each game. And at the end of the last game, you know, I was kind of surprised, you know, to be honest, just because I really wasn't really thinking about, you know, trying to get MVP or anything. So I was just one of those things, you know, I was thankful for, and you know, was you know, let my teammates know, you know, it was all because of them. Brandon Davies, power forward from Brigham Young University.